Joshua 10, a mother's mugshot, tearful and remorseful looking. And tonight, this 29-year-old woman's drug problem may keep her children for years to come. Toshua Sellman's 3-year-old child was found wandering through the streets of Chickasha, and police say she got high on meth and those children walked out.
We have the audio evidence prosecutors could use to keep Sellman locked up, and it's only on 5 tonight.
Investigators say the mother screaming in this video is Toshua Sellman. She was arrested Thursday after her 3-year-old son was found wandering the streets of Chickasha. Police say she was busy getting high on meth.
Well, according to her, she just turned her back for a second to go wash something, and then the child ran out the garage and down the street.
Now, Sellman's child was found by a woman. He couldn't tell her where he lives, so that woman brought him to a fire department. That's when police got a call. Moments later, Toshua Sellman showed up looking for her boy. In audio recording, Sellman is belligerent, especially after police tell her she's under arrest.
No, please don't do this. Please, I'm begging y'all. Please don't do this to me. It was an accident. My son just ran out of the house. You're sending me to jail, and it was an accident.
Dash cam video shows Sellman before she's taken to jail.
And that is when she lost it. She started slamming her head against these metal bars, and then you can hear her start screaming in pain.
My head's bleeding! Hey! Officer, my head's bleeding. Can you give me a rag?
Tonight, this mother of two is behind bars. Her children are in state custody, and she may never get them back because police tell us this isn't the first time she's neglected her kids. In Chickasha, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.